The very first iF Gold Award reception in the BMW world. In the past we had no chance to really honor these guests in a very special way, and that's what we do right now. So that's the exclusive reception only for the Gold Award winners and of course media representatives.
It's a great opportunity tonight to have the possibility to be here, including this awards ceremony this evening, and we hope you will have a nice evening.
I think it'll be a celebration of good design, so I'm looking forward to it.
Well, this is, if you want, the opening of it, and at least in some minutes we will move on to the BMW world. And that's the place where we hold the real award ceremony, where all the award winners will receive their sculpture. And for that event we expect 1700 guests now, and it's really amazing because even until an hour ago we got still questions if people can join this event. So that's very, very amazing.
People in the audience notice these people, and they, I'm sure, made a mental note. Oh, I better look up this guy or this girl or this group. They are very talented. So I think that's a very good opportunity to promote each other.
This is, has been, you know, described as the Oscars for designers, and so for me this is really big, and I really enjoy being here.
Of course, we're very happy that we won the Gold Award for the 6 Series Coupe, and receiving it here in Munich in the BMW world is the best thing that could happen to us.
I was really happy with the product, but a gold award, wow, this is the first one, so it's incredible. It's a really, really something excellent. We don't have words. I don't. Do
no,
you?
No, me too. Too.
Life is all of industrial design mainly. So this award is very proud. So I'm glad.
I love to stay here and to this place, the people, the another winners, another projects, so fantastic.
iF is definitely one of the most remarkable opportunity for us to be recognized the value of design of Sony. So I'm sure we'll keep, you know, attending to this event.
I think networking, personal networking, is the most important thing. So this is as well, what you see here today is unbelievable. And if you not network here, you will never network.
Finally, we can really say our guests, they appreciated it a lot. They really enjoy it. They have party. They like it. They network, which is very nice. And if our guests are satisfied, at least, what else can we expect? That's everything we expect.